What's good, guys? Welcome back to Ron's Rise News. Welcome back to the channel and welcome back to another video where we get the more powerful US spec of the 2022 Toyota GR86. Now, the GR86 retains the same basic proportions as its more simply named predecessor with an impressively low hood line thanks to a flat-out engine. A tapering rear roof line, upturned headlights, and gaping front bumper opening accomplish that look fast at a standstill mission with a swoopier hood and ducktail rear spoiler, setting the GR86 apart from the old 86, but not necessarily the nearly identical Subaru BRZ. Now, the 2022 GR86 takes its hard specifications from its twin. That means there's a 2.4-liter flat four with 228 horsepower and 184 pound-feet, 170 kilowatts, and 249 newton meters of torque with a standard 6-speed manual gearbox or an optional 6-speed automatic, sending that grunt to the rear wheels via a limited slip differential. Now, the engine is larger than the 2-liter unit in the old Toyota 86, making 23 horsepower and 28 pound-feet, 17 kilowatts and 38 newton meters more than the outgoing vehicle. Its twist peaks at 3,700 RPM instead of 6,600, making it easier to drive in most situations. That power gets put to use relatively effectively too. Given the 2022 GR86 meager weight gains, Toyota hasn't released specific numbers just yet, but the company says that the aluminum roof and fender panels help keep the curb weight to just over 2,800 pounds. The outgoing Toyota 86 weighed between 2,776 and 2,835 pounds, depending on the options and choice of transmission. That adds up to a much quicker vehicle. The manual transmission GR86 sprints to 60 miles per hour in 6.1 seconds, according to the automaker, or 0.9 seconds faster than its 86 predecessor, and the automatic takes 6.6 seconds to cross the same threshold, down from 8 seconds. Now, even so, outright speed will never be the coupe's strongest suit. Instead, the Toyota GR86 focuses more on handling dynamics and a fun driving experience. Its platform is much the same as the outgoing sports car, but there are new front and rear subframe reinforcements that bolsters the body's rigidity. Functional vents on the front bumper and fender enhance steering stability and response. According to Toyota also, the rocker panels and ducktail spoiler standard on the premium trim smooth out aerodynamics. If the GR86 drives anything like the BRZ, it'll be a real treat on the winding road, autocross, or circuit. And speaking of the track, Toyota will include a one-year membership to the National Auto Sports Association with every 22 GR86 sold, as well as one free high-performance driver education course and discounted admission to the NASA events. Now, that should be an attractive perk to most potential buyers, especially since the GR86 should likely be lots of fun to ring out. Now, making that job easier is the work of the premium trim's 18-inch wheels wearing summer tires and the base trim's 17-inch wheels. Now, when it's time to run away from the canyons and toward the interstate, the 2022 GR86 offers more creature comforts and advanced technology than its predecessor. Both the base and premium versions get a standard 7-inch digital instrument display and 8-inch center touchscreen. Both a bit smallish by modern standards, but still good enough for all of the most pixel obsessed. Now, the premium gets 8 speakers to the base Model 6. Wired Apple CarPlay and Android Auto are standard, and new front seats with deeper design provide more support, and the GR86's premium chairs get Alcantara upholstery with leather accents. Both trims also get a leather-wrapped steering wheel with paddle shifters on the automatically equipped model and a leather-wrapped shift selector. Now, the auto also gets some advanced driver assist technology, automatic emergency braking, adaptive cruise control, lane departure warning, and automatic high beams come standard if you go shiftless, while the manual does without any of the above. Now, the 2022 Toyota GR86, which goes on sale later this year at a price that isn't confirmed but shouldn't be much more than its predecessor, around $27,060 of entry, is just more proof that the automaker is committed to making driving fun. So with that said, what do you guys think about the upgraded, redesigned 2022 Toyota GR86? Let me know down in the comments below. And if you guys did enjoy the video today, make sure you give it a big thumbs up. Giving the video a like will help get it up in rankings. More people can see it, and we could talk about the debut of the US spec 2022 Toyota GR86. Now, with that said, if you guys want to help further support the channel, Always check the links down below where you have a one-time link donation for my PayPal, my Cash App, and my Venmo, just in case you guys want to donate a couple of extra dollars to the channel. I appreciate your support. You can also help support by checking out the Ron's Rise merch. We can get t-shirts, stickers, hoodies, everything Ron's Rise. Now, I'm also on TikTok, Facebook, Instagram, Snapchat. So everything I'm posting, car memes, pictures, and videos that doesn't always make it here to the channel. And make sure you guys subscribe to the channel, but click that notification bell so you don't miss one news video. With that said, you guys be blessed. Have a great day. And we will talk to you guys in the next Ron's Rise news video. Peace.